In 2015, Yuvraj Singh became the highest purchased player for 16 crores, which was more than the winning price of the game, that being 15 crores. Kings 11 Punjab is the only team that has changed its captain 11 times in the course of IPL. On the contrary, Chennai Super Kings is the only team whose captain, Mahendra Singh Dhoni, has been constant since the first match. Sachin Tendulkar became the first Indian player to win an orange cap in IPL. Praveen Kumar holds the record of bowling the highest number of dots in the history of IPL. With 1,109 dot balls, he is the most consistent leg spinner in the league. He has also bowled the most maiden overs. With 335 sixes, Chris Gayle has the most number of sixes in his name. In every season, IPL wears green jerseys for one match to promote the Go Green initiative. This year they wore it against CSK. KL Rahul holds the record of fastest 50 and Chris Gayle holds the record of fastest 100 in IPL. The broadcasting rights for IPL were sold for a prodigious 16,347.5 crore to Star India Network, which implies one ball price around 21 lakh rupees. Bhuvneshwar Kumar is the only bowler to have won the purple cap twice in IPL history. Chris Gayle and David Warner won the orange cap twice. Three players have won the MVP award in the IPL history. Andre Russell, 2015 and 2019. Sunil Narine, 2012 and 2018. Shane Watson, 2008 and 2013.